Once again, you've completely transformed the place. And with those programs in full swing, we're gonna make a real difference to the wild animal population. I know it's my name above the door, so to speak, but this is your legacy now, too. Except in any legal sense, because believe me, the paperwork is a nightmare. So, before I unleash your talents on your next project, I want to give you one last piece of advice, if I may. Don't just limit your conservation efforts to the zoo. Think of the whole planet. Conserving electricity can be as important as conserving animals. Use public transport. Recycle your rubbish. I try to do something hands-on, like cleaning up the local countryside at least once a week, and it's kept me young at heart. I just wish it could have kept me young at hairline as well. Right. Well, the Arctic beckons. See you in a few months.